We are at the Botswana National Stadium and we've had an incredible time in the presence of God. And I have Brother Andrew and he's going to tell us how God has supernaturally healed him today. Welcome, Brother Andrew. How are you feeling now?
No, I'm feeling fine.
Tell our viewers, what was your condition before you came into today's crusade?
I had this pain for over 5 years.
And where was this pain?
It was back pain.
So you've had continuous back pain for more than 5 years?
Yes, I did.
And what happened today?
Today, the man of God told me some instructions and I followed the instructions. I had healing faith.
And how is the pain now? Any pain whatsoever?
I don't feel it.
So completely healed, completely gone?
Definitely.
Wow, amen. Wow, that is so amazing. God has healed our precious brother Andrew of continuous back pain that he'd suffered for more than 5 years. And today, completely healed just by activating his faith. That is the God that we serve. And faith is one of the biblical principles that you need to have to receive and to maintain your healing. And you can learn and read all about it in our healing manual and in our DVD Healing School series. Our details are on the screen. Make sure you get your copy. And remember, there's nothing that Jesus can't do. What he has done for our precious brother, he will surely do for you. Because with Jesus, miracles are normal. Amen.
Amen.